Christ is risen.
Christ is risen indeed.
Hallelujah. Celebrate God in this sacred place. Celebrate God in all places under heaven.
Give praise for God's mighty deeds. Give praise for God's resurrecting power.
Praise God with a fanfare of trumpets.
Praise God with a harp and a cello.
Praise God with tambourines and dancing.
Praise God with flutes and guitars.
Praise God with cymbals and drums.
Let everything with life and breath praise God.
We will now sing all together hymn number 250, the Hymn of Promise. Christ comes with healing light into our locked places and shadowy hurts, resurrecting our spirits and breathing into us new life. Friends, believe the good news.
In Jesus Christ we are forgiven.
Oh,
David will come from Acts 5, verses 37 through 32. When they had brought them, they had them stand before the council. The high priest questioned them, saying, "We gave you strict orders not to teach in this name. Yet here you have filled Jerusalem with your teaching, and you are determined to bring this man's blood on us." But Peter and the apostles answered, "We must obey God rather than any human authority. The God of our ancestors raised up Jesus, whom you had killed by hanging him on a tree. God exalted him at his right hand as leader and savior, that he might give repentance to Israel and forgiveness of sins. And we are witnesses to these things. And so is the Holy Spirit, whom God has given to those who obey him." These are the words of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
If you want to turn to page 6 in your bulletin, our prayer list, and look over the ones actually on that list. And if any ones need to be added to the list, just let us know or later on. The latest word from Jim Blackwell is that he's improving every day. That's all you know at this moment. I don't want any additional information on that. Let's go to God. Holy One, you have made us and redeemed us through Jesus Christ to be your kingdom and your priests, serving you and your dominion forever and ever. Help us to be wounded healers who bring you peace into the world.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. is